when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life. The greatest gift of all. We can go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change. We all a part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need.
It's a baseball game about to be played, but like I said in a few videos back, nobody gives a fuck about that. That rhymed. James Montana 29, give you the old lingo from back in the day. Just realized that I've been on YouTube for 4 years. 4 fucking years doing this stupid fucking shit. But you know what's not stupid? Drinking malt liquor. Malt liquor. Four years, had a whole gallery full of videos, got shit-based one night, fucking deleted them all, said it again, deleted them all. So a lot of people think I'm an uprising rookie or some shit. Been around for a while, folks, been watching for 5-6 years, but nobody gives a fuck about that either. Malt liquor. Hannah's biggest red hot sausage. I thought it was a Bahama Mama, because Bahama Mamas are absolutely refreshing and delicious. Watch your teeth, Montana. Can't lose them, big boy. So my whole story behind this video, USA for Africa Malt Liquor, you tuned into, is to save that skinny piece of shit down south cunt, Florida dwelling shit hole having, 98 pounds long hair, don't care piece of shit, dirt neck cum killer. You stay dead, you piece of shit. You stay fucking dead, asshole. I know this turns you on. Oh. Bitch probably expired. I don't even care. The malt liquor is not there. July 3rd. Kind of fresh. Malt liquor. Another exclusive fun fact that you only will get here with this channel. TBG, the Big Grabowski, took a trip to Florida about 2 years ago. Said he was going down with his parents on vacation. Total bullshit. He went down there because in the YouTube drinking community, there's 3 homosexuals. One who came out the closet and is a big man about it is Ellenberg 88. Respect that. The other two, Dirt Net, Court Killer, TBG. TBG went down to Florida and had a private visit with Dirt Nap. And this is no credit to TBG, because I guarantee he's the man in a relationship just because of the long hair on that fucking skinny piece of shit, scarecrow looking motherfucker. If you only had a brain, you would drink malt liquor and move the fuck out of Florida. Malt liquor! Oh. So I see 209 Jay Jones and the chairman Steer Worldwide. One and two he's going after. Can't forget about the second one, 209 Jay Jones. It's two of them. 1 million total upload views. Kind of hard to beat. Kind of fucking hard to beat. 209 Jay Jones. Amazing fucking videos. Some of the best videos I ever watched were from 209 Jay Jones. Known the guy on YouTube for a long time. I'm not picking sides. I fuck with both of you guys. And I'm gonna leave it at that. I don't choose sides. There's a line in the sand. You drink malt liquor, you drink craft beer. Or that fruity bullshit. This is our side. As long as you're drinking malt liquor, you're good with me. Malt liquor label out. Shouts Chris Davis. Crush. Malt liquor. Cut the plate, stop by the barbershop. On the way home, shave the beard. But I looked my fucking self in the rear view mirror and I said, Montana, you don't shave that fucking beard. You don't stop at that barbershop. Drove past the barbershop. Went to the liquor store. Picked up a 40 ounce of malt liquor. Came home. Combed the beard. Cracked open a 40. And this is what you're watching, folks. Cutting the beard off is like cutting my dick off. That shit ain't happening. Speaking of happening, speaking of right now, hot Italian sausages on the grill as we speak. The onions, the peppers. Hey, Paisan. Perfecto. Forget about it. Forget about it. The old lady wants some hot Italian sausage? No need to run down to your local fucking Home Depot and get that bullshit. You got the number one provider of hot Italian sausage, and it's not on the grill. It's right here in my fucking pants. Malt liquor, label out. Oh, fuck, the phobia is fucking subsided. I phobed the hell out of it with a crack, folks, but who really gives a fuck about that? All of us do, because door 68 fucked it up. Time check real quick, folks. 8 minutes, good God. Guess that shitty ass intro. Might have fucked me up a little bit. Or it could be the malt liquor seeping into the bloodstream. Either way, shouts of fear for shouting me out. Fucking all his fucking videos, it's real appreciated. When I first started watching, it was back when it was the pioneers of this shit. Jay Vega, Bruce Forty, Fear himself. Of course, Steel Y was around, Falstaff was around. This was back before 209 Jay Jones hit the scene. He hit the scene about 3 or 4 months before me. It's back before all that. Wish I still had my old videos, because then they could go look up and see. I was shouting them all out when I first came out. Shout out to Joe Skull. Another guy people forget about. I don't know about them cats, man. I don't know about them. But I know about them O's. Winning. Malt liquor. Winning. Craft beer. Losing. Down a drink. Fuck you. Shout out to the 40 ounce yacht club. Malt liquor. Absolutely refreshing. Let's get some music to ride this video out to. What do you think, folks? 10 minutes? 10 fucking minutes?
Let's get some music up in this motherfucker. How about, what do you think? There we go.
For breakfast, I don't want no coffee or tea. Just me and my good buddy Wiser. That's all I ever need. Cause I drink alone. Yeah, with nobody else. From a terrible dream, so I called up my pal Jack Daniel and his partner Jimmy Beam, and we drank alone. Yeah, with nobody else. Yeah, you know when I drink alone, I prefer to be by myself. Invited to a party, but I stayed home instead.